Hey guys, what is going on? It's Gonfield TV here, and today I'm going to be unboxing and reviewing the Monster Turbine High Performance In-Ear Speakers that I got from monstercable.com for reviewing purposes. You guys can definitely go and check out their website, monstercable.com, links in the description below. Alright, so let's get into this video guys. These headphones retail for $179 on their website. I would give you guys a fair opinion on these headphones, so if you're planning to buy these in the future, you can simply follow this video. Let's quickly talk about the box first and then unbox this. You guys know that Monster does a very awesome job in making the boxes for their products. Everything is written down on the box about this headphones, what's included and everything about that. Okay, so let's quickly unbox this. Here we go. You're presented with a very nice black box once you simply slide that little seal off. Monster Turbine. This box seems to be the same as the Begins by Dre, but this is much smaller. Here more, it says right here, and it's a very nice magnetic tab, which you just open like this. So just open like this, and here we go, guys. Life is too short to listen to bad headphones, it says it right here. My focus is not working, so, you know, my zooming in is not working, so I'm just gonna show it to you guys like this. Life is too short to listen to bad headphones. Nice, true. Alright, so here's a little note from the headmaster. I'm gonna read this later, but let's get into this video first. The unboxing first. Okay, so here we go, guys. They've included a very nice little carrying case over here, which is, magnetic. Just closes like this and opens like this. It's very nice that they've included this. You can simply put your headphones in. I mean, you know, you don't want to put it in your pocket and get it with all those chemicals and in the headphones. So, I mean, it's very nice to keep the headphones in this carrying pouch that they have included. It's your own choice if you want to keep it here or not. They have also included a very nice other carrying pouch where it says Turbine, and life is too short to listen to bad headphones. Monster at the bottom. And opens like this when you press it hard like this. And you can simply put your headphones in and carry this in your pocket or anywhere you like to. You know, very nice. Alright. Let's see what else do we have here. You have the headphones themselves, which I have had some time with. So, you know, I'll give you guys a fair opinion on these. But yeah, here are the headphones. We're going to take a look at them in a while. They've included various sizes of earbuds, so you can choose the size that fits your ear easily. You have, I think, more than 5 sizes. Small, medium, and other sizes. And of course, they have included some manuals and fingertips and safety tips and every other thing. Alright, so let's get into the review, guys. Alright, guys, so here are the four main things that are included in the package. You have the earbuds themselves, which you're going to take a look in a while. So let's just put them on the side here. And you have 2 carrying cases. One is actually a case, and the other one is a pouch. It's very nice that they have included this, so you can simply carry it in the case or the pouch, whichever you like. And you can keep them safe in here. They have included various sizes of ear tips here, so you can choose the one that fits your ear perfectly. And it's very nice that they have included this also. Now let's talk about the earbuds themselves. First, we're going to take a look at the overall design. So they have done color coding on the headphones. So you guys can see that red being right and blue being left. It's nice that they've done this because they really they're really expensive headphones. They're $180 headphones, and they really want to make them professional. Okay, so they're metal enclosed, you guys can see, and they have a very nice turbine design. The sleek black chrome really makes them look professional and expensive headphones. The cable they have included is tangle-free, but you know, it does tangle a little bit, and that is because of the very thin and rounded design. It has a 3.5mm straight plug, and it is gold-plated, and it makes the sound quality better. Now let's talk about the main feature of these headphones, and of course it is going to be the sound quality. They deliver the same sound and power you would expect from high-end speaker, therefore Monster is calling them in-ear speakers. The sound you hear is clear. They're engineered to give you balanced and smooth frequency response without any peaks and valleys you would get from other headphones. The driver that Monster have included is super fast and responds when music tells it to. The bottom line is that you are going to hear everything that's included in your music and nothing that isn't. The bass is perfect and it is not overlaying other music. I've seen myself listen to more music than I usually used to. So the bottom line again is that they are awesome headphones. Definitely worth the money. You guys should definitely get them if you have a price range of $179 and you want awesome headphones like these. Yeah guys, thanks for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe.